Hey guys, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. It's time to publish my last for this year free trading plan. And due to the fact that I saw that there's a lot of popularity into the indexes, my last one will be on one of them. As you can see from the graph, I've opened the chart on the German index DAX 30. The chart is on a daily time frame. Since this, we see on the chart that there is a strong selling pressure and we see a huge downtrend. I'm going to mark it for you now. So as you can see, there is a huge downtrend. So logically, we are going to look for a position on the short side. Of course, there might be the chance for the price to be on the support level and to bounce back. But there is a lot of articles that says that this is the worst start of December since I think 30 or 40 years for the stock exchange. So maybe it's a good idea to look for opportunity on the short side, because there is a chance for the price to continue falling till the end of December, and then we might observe a rise back up from the January effect. But we'll see about this next year. Now the plan. Well, as you can see, I've already showed you that the price is in a huge downtrend. So this is in maybe in the last several months, 6 or maybe 7 even. And my idea is to go on the short side from the position where the price is at this moment. However, I'm just have to zoom back a bit in order to show you what's the basis of the idea. So as you can see here, there is a support level formed from this area here, which was into the end of 2017. So the idea here will be, if the price breaks the level here, we might observe a downtrend till the bottom of this range here. So I'm going to mark it for you now in order to see it more properly. So this is going to be our sell zone that I'm going to mark for you now. I'm going to form it like this. The main idea here will be for the price to continue consolidated into this area and to break it on the bottom side, and then we might observe a drop till the area here. I'm going to mark it for you now. So up to this point, we are going to look for a movement that if the price reaches here, we're going to close, of course, 100% of the position, because we don't want to push it too further down, because in the end we know that January is very often a very strong month, and the prices often goes on the long side. So we don't want to see we don't want to put ourselves in a position against the trend. So we're going to see if the price can continue falling to this point here, and if it's not, we're going to close and try to extract as much as profit we can. So I'm going to zoom a bit here in order to show you what is the idea of this trade. So this was the previous consolidation from 2017. As you can see, the price has reached several times the upper part, and then it falls back down. As you can see, it's going here, and then it's falling back up to this point. It's doing the same here. So we're going to see and try to replicate and catch the same movement on the position that we are at the moment. Let me just move the chart in order to show you more properly. So here we're going to see if there is a possibility for us to extract and get money on the short side. The idea will be to catch the movement when it breaks the consolidation area from the bottom side, and then to hold it, see if here going to be some sort of a support, and if everything goes correctly, we're just going to continue holding it until the price reaches the levels here around 10,018, maybe 10,218 and 10,000 maybe 210, something like this. We're going to close here 100% of the position and hopefully enjoy our profit. Just going to mark another level for you, that this is going to be, as I mentioned already, a level we are going to see if the price is going to struggle to break it. It's around 10,594. And of course, the entry point will be wherever we see a formation on the chart, around here, around 10,805, where we're gonna enter into a position and hopefully extract some profit on the short side. This is a very quick example of a trade. I hope you're gonna like it, and I hope you're gonna be able to extract some money from it. In my opinion, it's a little bit risky, and in the end of the year, it's always hard to find the best position to get in a trade. I prefer to extract money from the trade that I've posted from the last week on Monday, and it was on the oil. I still am monitoring this position, and if you rather prefer to invest into the energy sector, the same as me, I'm going to post the live sign up for this trade hopefully this week, and maybe we're going to be able to extract by the end of the year some good profit from this trade. And of course, you might put your attention more into the oil trade instead of the trade that I'm showing to you now on the DAX of 30. But of course, I'm going to monitor both of the trades, send the live signals, and try to manage them in the best way as possible. And of course, try to extract as much as profit as possible. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like this video. You may subscribe to our YouTube channel in order to see all of our other videos. And this way, you're going to be notified whenever we post a new trading plan, and you can take actions for it. Again, all of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page and the live signal that I'm mentioning in every video. They are available throughout our Telegram channel, so you can check them as well there. Again, thank you very much for your attention. I wish you a nice and profitable week, and see you again next time. Bye-bye.